Legendary DeMatha basketball coach Morgan Wootten is in hospice. The Basketball Hall of Famer coached at DeMatha from 1956 to 2002. His 1965 team is best remembered for beating Lou Alcindor's Power Memorial Academy team. The school tweeted, "He wants the entire community to know how much he appreciates all the love."